long time ago. Me and my brother Kyle here, we were hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said, "Play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul." Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we each said, "Okay." And we played the first thing that came to our heads. Just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Oh, yeah. And it saved our butts. Because the demon wanted to kill us. Oh. But he was forced to set us free by the honor code. The demons have to let it by, 'cause it's Satan's surprise and it's magic, and it's a mystical disguise. The devil's strong and it's tragic. You are the mystical-eyed virgin and you're rocking. Well, needless to say, the beast was stunned. Crack went his swampy tail, and the beast was done. He asked us, "Be you angels?" And we said, "Nay, we are but men, rock." This is not the greatest song in the world, no. This is just a tribute. Couldn't remember the greatest song in the world, no. No, this is a tribute, oh, to the greatest song in the world. All right. To the greatest song in the world. All right. It is the best motherfucking song, the greatest song in the world. Oh. And the peculiar thing is this, my friends. The song we played on that fateful night didn't actually sound anything like this song.
This is just a tribute. You gotta believe me, and I wish you were there. Just a matter of opinion. Ah, fuck! Good God, and God love him. I'm so surprised to find you can't stop him. A fine little red bound rich motherfucker, you got control.
Hey, Splay!
Shiggity shiggity schwerf.
Guess what, idiot? What you did today? Hey, I got a new Super 88 system.
You did not.
Swear to God, I got it at Chunky's for $2.
Oh, yeah? Let me see it. Wow. That's
yeah, pretty... you like that, idiot.
I do.
I got it. You don't. Shut up.
God damn.
Hey, guess what?
What?
It has new game.
What game?
I want to play it. It is called Mario Twins. They look the same.
Wow.
Good God. They look so goddamn like the same person. I would say to them, "You want ice cream cone?" Both of them say yes. How that, in the hell?
They are twins.
What
that's
the hell?
Right.
Hey, let's play it. Ready?
All right.
Do it.
There it goes. Get
Da 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 da